these are the new Asus graphics cards with the 5000 series, 5070, 5070 Ti and 5090. Interesting stuff here. It's a tough gaming, not the rock sticks. And Eddie, do you see, where are the badges? Where are the cybernetics badges?
Nowhere.
Nowhere. Come on, seriously.
Throw it. Throw it. This is a liquid cool 5090 liquid cool.
Oh, here is the new AMD graphics card RX 9070 XT 3 PCI 6 plus 2 pin sockets. Why, guys? Why? Why you insist to not use the 12 plus 4? It's okay now, AMD. It's okay. You can use that. You can use that. It's okay. Don't be afraid. 12 volt 2 by 6, you must be stupid to be able to blow this thing up. So, you tell me that it's better to have all these three connectors instead of just one. No, it's not. Come on now. I don't know, some people cannot see the future. They just don't want to change, I don't know. This is what I was telling you about. Look at the Monster, the 5090, which is close to 600 watt. It just uses a single 12 plus 4 pin socket, okay? And look at AMD's new graphics card, the 9070X, it needs three legacy 6 plus 2 PCI Express connectors. Yeah, I know that many of you will tell, hey, Aris, no, these don't have a problem bending, they don't bend, they don't melt, I don't know, whatever, what else you will think about that. But for me, in any day of the week, I will choose that over that. This is so old, guys. This is the future. AMD, this is the future. Not this. Get over that. Even this monster has a single 12 volt 2x6 connector. Even this monster. Look at this radiator to support the thermal load. That's why I'm... Yeah, I'm trying to... But nobody listens from AMD, okay. That this is not the way. When I give you the signal, I throw to you the card and you start running, okay? There's only one. I don't believe it will fit. There's, yeah, that can work. Yeah. The only, it has everything you can imagine into this small bag. Anything. The only problem is that we don't have the drivers yet, but we will think of something. Be creative. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, so it's mounted directly.
And this is the 5090 for laptop. Asus laptops. Pro Alt. What is that? Wireless Speed Nova.
Oh, yeah, listening audio.
Okay. Some headphones, mice. Keyboards and stuff. Yep. Wi-Fi 7. What's this? NPU built-in AI gaming router. Okay. USB adapter. Looked like a spider. ROG Nuke 970. It's such a computer. Okay. Asus Master Thunderbolt Dock. Beast. Okay. Nano Ion monitor. What's that?
Portable monitor.
Oh, I need one of these. The Asus routers. Wi-Fi 7. Hmm. 5G Go. Yeah, that's interesting. Okay. 5G Go. 5G on the go. We used to have them before, you know, hotspots on phones and stuff. That is new. That's a new product.
Yes, this is second generation. We use the AMD.
Ah, and dual also. Yeah, nice.
And this is a USB 4.
USB 4. Oh, okay. Yeah. So you can connect external storage. Yeah, I like the form factor. It's so small and efficient.
This is where you
okay. Log 49, Log gaming monitors. Okay.